Hello, my name is Lynn McCool, woman and golf instructor, and instructor at Loch Erin Resort. Today I'm going to talk about pressure putts. There's nothing worse than standing over a putt and your heart starts pounding. At some point in time, we've all had to face it. And it's really difficult because you feel different, your body feels different, and you become anxious. And these are the putts that are going to help us score. So how do we deal with it? Well, I've got a fun tip that many captains and golf clubs should share with their teams. Take yourself out onto the putting green and get those girls racing. Get their hearts pumping. And when I mean racing, get them racing around the putting green. What way? Just take a jog and make sure you go faster. We're going to start off nice and slow, and then we're going to race around the putting green. Go really, really fast. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Get the heart pumping, the body's pumping, everything's happening. The hands are feeling different. Then race over to your golf balls. Have a few balls placed so you can take a few putts. Stand over your putts. There'll be a bit of shaking going on. It's going to feel like the putt to win that championship. The heart is pounding. The hands are shaking. But practice those five footers. They're really important. Get your breathing softened. Take your time, because it'll feel different, but you don't want to be afraid of it. You want to be used to it. So girls, get running on the green.